There are the rainfall deficits for the month, the season, and the year. For the year, about 7.6 inches below normal. So we're dry across a lot of central and eastern Virginia, but we actually have an extreme drought now across parts of I-81 and the western part of the state. There, some of the rainfall deficits over about the last 90 to 180 days is about 8-9 inches below normal. So we do need the rain, not seeing a ton of it in at least the short-term forecast.